You want to know what finger cymbals sound like in slow motion? You're about to find out. Sounds cool, doesn't it?